The trip across the Gulf was really cold and very wet, and I know Haden spent the entire time thinking about a hardtop dodger. So when we got into Tampa, where we have access to my dad's shop, he started to build one.
Fantastic!